a relative of a sanitation worker at the Rashtrapati Bhavan has tested positive for the coronavirus. Although she isn't an employee at the Rashtrapati Bhavan, she lives in the complex. The sanitation worker's daughter-in-law's mother died of COVID-19 in her village recently and all of the family members had attended her funeral. However, the daughter-in-law has tested positive after her results came in on Monday. The first contacts of the family have all tested negative for the virus. Following the test result, all 125 houses in the Rashtrapati Bhavan complex has been put under isolation. 25 houses within the same block has been kept under strict isolation. Inhabitants of the other houses in the complex can step out for groceries but are also under isolation. Meanwhile, Delhi has the second highest numbers in the country after Maharashtra with more than 2,500 COVID-19 cases as of Tuesday morning. Coronavirus cases in India crossed the 18,000 mark on Tuesday morning with 18,601 cases, including 590 deaths. News Desk.